Christianity came to India in the early first century. St. Thomas was one of the disciples who lived and witnessed the life of Jesus Christ about 3 years. He came to India. He raised in Mudris in Kerala in AD 52. ईसा मसीह के 12 शिष्यों में से एक संत थॉमस ने ईसा मसीह के उपदेशों को देते हुए सन 52 ईस्वी में भारत पहुंचे।
He spread the good news of Jesus Christ and many received the good news and followed him.
Christian missionaries came from West and rendered their service in the field of education, social uplift, health and charity. The contribution of Christian missionaries helped our country a lot towards progress and development.
Mother Teresa, a nun from Albania, came to India in the last century as teacher in Loreto Convent. She was moved by the deprivation and poverty existed in the slums of Calcutta. She believed she had a call from God to help the poor by living among them. Moved by the poverty of abandoned and orphaned children, Mother Teresa, the symbol of love and compassion, left teaching and deliberately chosen the worst jobs like feeding the lepers, destitute and the dying. She worked among the poor and founded a congregation known as Missionaries of Charity to work among the people.
Mother Teresa, प्यार और करुणा की मूर्ति थी। इन्होंने त्यागे और सताए गए बच्चों की गरीबी को देखकर शिक्षण कार्य को छोड़ दिया और यह निर्णय किया कि वह कुष्ठ रोगी, निर्धन और लाचार लोगों की सेवा करने में अपने आप को समर्पित करेंगी।
कैथोलिक मिशनरीज आर डूइंग अ मार्वेलस जॉब इन द फील्ड ऑफ हेल्थ एंड दे हैव एस्टैब्लिश्ड मेनी बिग एंड स्मॉल हॉस्पिटल्स, प्राइमरी हेल्थ सेंटर्स, होम्स फॉर द ओल्ड, सिक एंड हेल्पलेस पीपल।
In the eastern districts of Uttar Pradesh has contributed much to the welfare of the people. fathers of Catholic Diocese of Gorakhpur, together with the CSD fathers and sisters of many religious congregations, have been running schools, professional colleges, hospitals and charity institutions. English medium education brought by Christian missionaries was a remarkable milestone in the history of India. They run several education institutions to impart knowledge to the weak and downtrodden children of the society and help them to become the hope for their family and society.
Many non-governmental organizations started by the missionaries in our country educate the people about their rights and enable them to fight for them. Awareness about women empowerment is another aspect of service of them. Purvanchal Gramin Seva Samiti, run by Catholic Diocese of Gorakhpur, is working among the masses in the underdeveloped villages of many districts. In the same way, develop initiatives so and social animation, Disha, a non-governmental organization initiated by the CSD fathers, too, is working for the uplift of women, youth and children in many villages.
Besides this, brothers and sisters of religious congregations have been working and their committed service has made remarkable improvement in the life of hopeless and afflicted people of this region. In this way, Christian missionaries have been helping the society in numerous ways and they are worthy to be recognized and appreciated. Isai missionaryon ne भारत के विकास एवं कल्याण में महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका निभाई है। इन्होंने हमारे विद्यार्थियों को विश्व स्तर पर विज्ञान और तकनीक के क्षेत्र में प्रतियोगिता करने के योग्य बनाया। इस प्रकार से ईसाई मिशनरियां बहुत तरीके से हमें मदद पहुंचा रही हैं और हमारा देश उनके प्रति बहुत आभारी है।